There is an incoming hail from the station's commander.
Good. More warriors to join the battle against these Starfleet thieves. This was Imperial space for centuries, until the Khitomer Accords gave it to the Federation. A mistake we have corrected. Bah!
Enemy contacts inbound.
Good.
My crew hungers for more battle.
Warning. Ship is under attack.
Battleship. Disable it. There may be valuable command data on board. Well done. The Starfleet vessel is dead in space. Good. They are disabled and at a... I hope you are ready for a fight, despite what you may have.
Intruder alert! Security to the bridge!
See what the human knows while I search their computer for intel.
If you're going to kill me, get it over with. What's the Klingon saying? Better to die on our feet than live on our knees.
He's stalling, buying time for him.
Thank you.
My invasion of their computer systems has been very successful. I have found, indeed, we can do glorious deeds with this information. Deeds worthy of song and memory. Come, let us return to the ship. The Starfleet vessel is too heavily damaged to be of any more use to your orders. Do you wish to scuttle it, or leave its warriors to fend for themselves? Opportunities like this do not present themselves often. I suggest we contact the High Council. Very well.
You have done well today, War Utopia Planitia. You must act quickly.
We should approach the starbase. Some of the warriors there may wish to join us in battle once more.
It is an honor to heed your call to battle. We answer it gladly. All ships have reported in.
Strike this deep into Federation space has not happened in many years.
There it is. Mars. A harsh, scarred world. Agreed. Fortunately for us, the entire Third Fleet is not present. That is a battle only a fool would seek. It would be glorious. For Starfleet, we will also need to disable local communications.
Thank you.
receiving communications that the Third Fleet arrived shortly after we warped out. Some of our ships did not escape, and warriors have been captured. Even now, the Federation is denying them a glorious death in battle. This cannot stand! You know me well. Starfleet has been disrupted. Their focus will be on Mars and other critical targets in the Sol system. Ah, but a prism? They will not consider that a critical target, indeed. The nearest... As I suspected, Starfleet is still in disarray from our attack on Mars. The advantage is ours. We must swiftly disable the security measures around the station so we can... Starfleet ships! Eliminate them! Small sensor hole, ready to transport. On your signal.
Several Klingon life signs.
Contact! Engaging hostile!
not die caged like a Hadebach! I will die a warrior's death!
Come out, Starfleet! Ucha!
Starfleet engineer!
Come and see how a true warrior fights!
It's not far from here. It's currently...
Miserable Starfleet Takek!
The Starfleet Kotal is devious. More than Veklar himself!
We can, but only one person at a time. Hold the line!
Security teams to the transporter room!
First warrior is away.
Shield losing power.
Second warrior transported. third warrior away. Halfway there. Three left. Two to go. Only one more. All warriors have been evacuated! Prisoners have been evacuated!
More enemy ships have arrived, led by the USS Challenger. This may be a battle we cannot win, my friend.
This is Captain LaForge of the USS Challenger. We'll be making our stand here, and we will hold the line.
All ships, this is LaForge. Fire at will.
Word of our success is spreading throughout the Empire and the Federation. We have inspired our fellow warriors.
Everything we do is for the Empire.
We have been contacted by Commander Sarish Minna.